Guiyu, Southeast China. Hundreds of men and women scavenge through metals, glass and plastics from discarded computers and other electronic goods. Behind a barricaded storefront, they melt computer chips off motherboards with mercury and heat from coal fires. The workers are forced to breathe the poisonous fumes which fill the air. More than 100,000 migrants from poorer interior provinces have poured into Guiyu. They earn a living taking apart obsolete electronic equipment, but the products are filled with toxic substances. Many of the migrants live and work in makeshift huts like these. Professor Xu Xijin and his medical students from Shantou University have carried out health checks on workers and children who live in the Guiyu area. He says e-waste is damaging people's health.
就是说目前呢，就是说在这个生活这个工业区生活的这些人们呢，就特别是跟这些废物处理的比较紧的有一些从业人员的话，我们通过体检，那么主要是可以出现一些神经系统的一些症状，还有一部分呢就是呼吸系统的有一些疾病的症状，还有一部分呢出现在消化系统的一部分的疾病症状。Every
year, hundreds of thousands of tons of toxic e-waste are exported to Asia from the developed world. Most of it ends up in China. The government has responded to pressure from environmental groups. It's now illegal to import electronic equipment for recycling into China. But Chinese officials say implementing the ban is difficult.
Yeah, definitely imported illegally. I believe reasons are the enforcement of the law is very weak at the moment in China. Many of them are actually smuggled in. Also, I think some importers use various different loopholes to ship in those kind of...
Guiyu, Southeast China. Hundreds of men and women scavenge through metals, glass and plastics from discarded computers and other electronic goods. Behind a barricaded storefront, they melt computer chips off motherboards with mercury and heat from coal fires. The workers are forced to breathe the poisonous fumes which fill the air. More than 100,000 migrants from poorer interior provinces have poured into Guiyu. They earn a living taking apart obsolete electronic equipment, but the products are filled with toxic substances. Many of the migrants live that way they can be safely and easily recycled.